welcome back to Trendy Angel Kitchen. I am Satya Krishnaraj. On the vacation of Navaratri, I will share the South Indian sweet from Mysore, that is Mysore Pak. Before watching the recipe, please subscribe to my channel and please click the bell button to get notification. If you already subscribed to my channel, then please like, share and comment to the recipes. This is one of the traditional South Indian sweet. Let's see how to do delicious Mysore Pak at home using only 3 ingredients. Heat the pan, add 2 cups of besan or chickpea flour. Once you added the flour, keep in low flame. Roast it until aroma changes. When you are roasting, you should keep the flame low, otherwise flour will be burnt. After roasting, sieve the flour using the strainer. Once you done with the sieving, add 1 cup of desi ghee or melted butter. Give a good mix. Again add 1/4 cup of ghee and mix well. After mixing, make sure there are no lumps left in the mixture. In a pan, add 2.5 cups of sugar. To that, add 1.5 cup of water. Once stir well and allow to boil. The sugar syrup must be sticky consistency. Check the consistency of sugar syrup and add prepared besan flour and ghee mixture to it. After adding the mixture, continuously stir well. Once it becomes little hard, add 2 tablespoons of ghee and mix well. After few minutes, again add 2 tablespoons of ghee and stir well. When the mixture leaves from kadai or the mixture starts to bubble like texture, it's time to shift to plate. Take a plate, pour some ghee and grease it well. After greasing, pour the Mysore Pak mixture to a plate. After pouring, tap it twice and leave for 5 to 10 minutes to set down. Once it's set, using sharp knife, cut into your wish shapes. After the cuts, reverse the plate to remove the pieces of Mysore Pak. Yummy and delicious traditional Mysore Pak is ready. Enjoy the festival with your beloved ones.
Try this traditional buttery sweet in your home and enjoy this festival with your beloved ones. I hope you like this video, then please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Stay connected to next interesting recipe.